World of Final Fantasy.
Deadly. Very unlikely you'd be able to defeat one the first time you encounter them. So you might want to steer clear for now and come back when you're stronger.
Now, off we go. I know little about the world above, let alone this babble you seek. If you're
something swimming around over there. I don't like the look of it one the bit.
Why not?
Lon, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it.
Oh, please don't!
Huh? Whoa! What was that?
Oh, real actual people. I thought I might have been seeing things. Who are you? Oh, my bad. My name's Riku. Man, I wish that mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat, because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantus here. So, is there some story behind all this?
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Thank you! Man, how totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantus.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away. Let's go!
Great.
What now?
It's hostile! And really the strong!
Oh, dang.
Well, I didn't feel like running anyway.
Bang. I died. Now I gotta rest. Ugh, you know what? Let's try this over. This way I can hear what he says too.
Huh? Oh, right. World of Final Fantasy.
All right, here we go.
Now, off we go. I know little about the world above, let alone this Babel you seek. If you don't mind, I'll leave you to navigate.
Something's swimming around over there.
I don't like the look of it one bit.
Why not?
Vaughn, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it.
Oh, please don't!
Whoa! What was that?
Oh, real actual people. I thought I might have been seeing things.
Who are you?
Oh, my bad. My name's Riku. Man, I wish that Mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat, because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantus here. So, is there some story behind all this?
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Thank you. Man, how totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantus.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Hmm. Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away.
Let's go!
Which way do we go from here?
Well...
No! Oh, that's full.
What now?
It's hostile!
And really the strong!
No way!
I can't get away! Well, I didn't feel like running anyway.
Oh my god, he can't even run. I'm just gonna go to the girls' tea room.
Need something? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Whoa.
Gather together. What is going on here?
Captain, terrible news. Her Highness has been abducted by the Princess Goblin.
What? Did you say the Princess Goblin?
Go to the courtyard.
This is bad. Princess, are you all right?
The Warrior of Light. Oh, I knew you would come.
Oh, my Warrior of Light. Oh, there's my Smoochy Poo. So, have you thought it over? Will you make me your bride?
What? His bride?
Yes!
Princess Goblin, I already told you my answer is no.
Good! What?
Surely you know my heart beats for one cause. My prince...
Oh?
The Kingdom of Cornelia and all its people.
Oh, is that all? Become my lovey-dovey hubby, and my goblins will give you guys all the protection you will ever need. The way you gave that giant goblin a spankaroony, that is just the kind of manhandling the goblin army's been dying for.
No, I have a duty.
Yeah! What about her dinkiness here? Could you possibly find more charming than me? If she's that special to you, I'll keep her nice and safe by imprisoning her for the rest of her life. Happy now? Isn't the realm in good hands?
Please, no.
Enough! Now you've gone too far!
Well, I guess we can't blame you for falling for a dreamboat like the Warrior of Light. But maybe you'd settle for Lon instead? How about it?
Sorry, there's no room for dummies on this battlefield.
Is she playing hard to get? Why am I so intrigued? I don't think I'm ready for this. Are these feelings normal?
Maybe for you!
Princess Goblin. It's over!
Oh, my God!
Wait, Warrior of Light!
Highness, please step aside. I can't allow this evil mirage to continue in her foul ways.
No!
No, I will not. Despite her poor judgment, her heart is in the right place.
Yeah!
Can you blame her? Like any princess, all that she desired was a dashing gentleman.
Oh, for sure!
It is no less noble than what I do for my kingdom.
Yes, it is.
Princess.
Now, if you genuinely wish to protect me, then please, put your sword away.
Yeah,
very
please.
Well. If it is your wish I show mercy, then I will stay my blade.
What is the matter? Are you hurt?
After all of the terrible things I went and said to you, why are you so nice? I feel like it's such an awful meaning.
You're right. Her Highness is as caring as they come. Why else would I have fallen in the...
Princess Sarah! Oh, I am so not worthy! You win! I must accept my defeat! So long! Oh, hey, from now on, I'm going to be a better ruler and look after my goblins! So long! Oh, and I hope there aren't any hard feelings! So long! And, like, if you ever need me for anything, I'll be here in a goblin minute, so just say the word!
Right. We'll keep you posted.
So long!
What a selfless and courageous princess she turned out to be. A fine ruler. Willing to change when necessary. Just the sort of example I should strive to imitate.
No, your highness is fine the way you are. If you need help, I will always be there to assist you.
I am beginning to see I am in good hands. Thank you, sir.
Your highness?
There's no telling what mirages might lie just around the bend. I trust that you will keep me safe until we return home.
Right. Then I suggest you stay as close to me as possible.
I love thrilling adventures. We should have another one.
Oh, no, no. We need to adopt a strict no more abductions rule. Never again.
Awesome. Let me say that, because I already did it. Yeah, I'm going to save. Hello, welcome to the channel. Alright, let's see what's next. Talk.
Do you mind if I take a little nap? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Yeah, let's check it out.
I guess there's no point in me dwelling on it now. Seriously, getting to town and back is a real pain in the neck. Maybe with some magic, I wonder if I could just build an ice bridge right here. Oh yeah, I guess I don't know how to use blizzard magic.
Build a bridge? I suppose that it would ease the journey to town, but ice sounds like a recipe for a broken neck.
You might have a point there.
A bridge of ice. Oh, now hold on. I've heard of a mirage who might be able to make us exactly what we're looking for.
That would be great!
I think her name was Shiva. She's said to live somewhere in Cornelia. Wait a second. If we build a bridge that leads right to town, then who's going to stay at the Solace anymore? I certainly can't have that.
Hey, Revia! We weren't done talking this over yet!
Good grief. How'd I let you talk me into coming along?
That's funny. I thought I told you I could handle it myself.
Hey! Where's Shiva? Get out here on the double so we can discuss some business!
You want me to come to you? How about I turn you to ice and hang you up on my wall? Ugh. No, thank you. Unless you're hiding some handsome men, then I'm done with you now. Goodbye.
We never said we're done with you.
So we were hoping to ask for a favor.
A favor? A bridge of ice?
Yes! We heard that you were a specialist of sorts.
You must be mistaken. I'm not the one who does the ice bridge trick.
Oh, out of your league? Well, we won't waste our time with second-tier mirages. You ready to go, Revia?
Huh?
Wait, just a minute! When did I say that I can't do it?
I heard what you said. But bridges are the other Shiva's job. If you're too small-time, then just say so.
I do not talk like that at all! And you dare to call me small-time? You wretched human!
Everyone, calm down!
Come on now, you're the great Shiva. Maybe you want to keep your cool.
Go on, just build the bridge for him. Oh, and for us too.
Wait, what? When did you two show up? What's going on?
I guess you might say that we're kind of sort of tagging in.
You're... what? That doesn't even begin to make any sense. But don't expect any mercy from me.
This time, I'll show you I'm not whatever it is you thought I was.
Are you still hung up on what she said in the nebula?
Wow, Blom remembers that conversation?
I guess it did traumatize him.
He'll always wonder what we were talking about.
Hey, I'll get over it. Someday.
Make a wonderful addition to my mantle. Diamond dust!
Huh?
this!
But did it.
Ugh, forget it. Have it your way. I'll build you your stupid ice bridge. Happy?
Much time.
It sure won't. Wait! This is exactly the kind of shortcut to bankruptcy that I was trying to avoid. No, I must destroy the fridge!
Relax, Yurlata. It'll be okay.
Save that. Awesome.
I'm taking a break now. What now?
Hey, what are these Armagem things?
You found some Armagems?
We're not exactly sure what they're for, but we did turn up a few.
That's good. They have great value here. You can think of those gems as a kind of token.
Token?
Yes. In order to touch another's soul, or to tamper with time, first, you must offer compensation. Hence the Armagems, tokens you can pay in recompense.
Oh, so the more we find, the more stuff we can do here.
Right.
But isn't that kind of dodging the question? Okay, they're tokens, but where do they come from?
You needn't wonder about every little thing.
Huh?
The world has some secrets. You're simply better off not knowing.
Okay.
Can't be shut down, but they're worth the effort. Girl who forgot her name. You can use them to unlock some very special quests. Speak to her on the other side of the door in the 9. between the quests and champion medals. You'll have plenty of reasons to burn through your armor gem supply. So where do you get more? Here's a tip. Armor gems are easier to find in special places. Good luck. It doesn't really help. Huh.
Need something? What now? Which champion would you like to awaken?
Huh.
What's this stuff about invoking champions?
With invocation, you can call upon the mediums you've met for help. And then they will fight alongside you in the field of battle.
Dude, what? Really?
Really. The catch is, you can only invoke their power for a very limited time. Basically, they pop right in and whoosh right back out.
Pop. Whoosh. Got it. Hmm. All the same. The fact that we can invoke them at all, it sounds pretty useful.
Yeah, it'll make collecting mirages way easier.
All right, but there are restrictions. First, not all mediums are champions. They must awaken to their true potential before you can invoke them. Furthermore, some champions awaken in stages, and each to their own abilities. You'll need armor gems to awaken them. And you'll want to put some thought into who you're going to invoke, and at what time for that matter.
Yeah!
And invoking isn't free. You have to bend all kinds of divine rules to pull it off, which means more compensation.
And I guess we can't pay in Arma gems?
Not the gems. Use those here to awaken champions. To invoke, you'll have to store up a different kind of tender. Why don't you think of it as a kind of gauge? When you have enough champion points, you can invoke them.
Oh, that's super easy to understand. So, how do we go about storing champion points then?
Wear down your souls.
Huh?
To put it simply, the gauge fills when you're hurt, and when you defeat mirages.
Right. Okay. So basically, all we have to do is keep fighting.
Correct.
Oh. I won't overthink it.
Oh, one thing. Many champions can be found across Grimoire, but you will only be able to call upon three of them at any given time. Think carefully about the situation and choose the champion suited to the task at hand.
But why?
It takes a lot of connecting the dots to make sure they can reach you. Unfortunately, three is the most that I can handle. But if you're willing to offer up your souls as additional portals, then I could arrange something.
I am pretty sure there's no way that can be good, so we'll pass.
Intentions are a select few born with potential to become powerful heroes with the right stimuli. The mediums learn to channel their power and awaken as Grimoire's greatest defenders, the champions. Now that Grimoire's brigade captain has woken as Warrior of Light, it's safe to say he must have been one such medium. If you have the Warrior of Light champion's medal, you can invoke his power and summon him to your side in battle. You'll never know who's really a medium in disguise. But as long as you treat the folks you meet right, Their powers are sure to come to light. Champion Mouse. To attain a new champion's mouth, visit the tea room on the other side of the strange door in Ninewoods Hills. There you can trade the orange for new metals. Orange gems turn up in a variety of places, but only ever so rarely. Think carefully before spending them. Damn it! You can carry up to 3 champion medals into battle. Use the game menu to select which champions you want in your corner. Champion's gauge determines whether or not you can invoke champions in battle. The gauge fills up while you fight to a maximum of 3 stars. Keep in mind, each of the champions requires a different number of stars to summon. At first, summoning a champion across appears to be a miracle and an act of God, but didn't God tell you she wasn't helping? Perhaps there's a mechanism in the miracle, one that requires paying a great price. All right. Save complete. Start from the beginning. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, I got some items here. Things going across the roof, ceiling. Hey, champion medals. Sestaroth. Let's go through this real quick. Let's hit square. Move. Move. See how strong my characters are now. There we go.
This won't take long.
No kid gloves for you.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Let's make this quick.
Yeah!
Predictable.
Right, tickets, please. Go on, then. All aboard.
What's I gonna do? Oh yeah, that's right. Come on. Bring these levels up too. Oh, that is true, that too.
The Warrior of Light and Princess Sarah?
You betcha. So how about a friendly fight?
I like your style. Bring it on!
You are totally going down.
Oh, I don't know about this.
Dang it. Yeah, she was way out of my class. Nebula. There you go.
Let's make this quick.
Ha!
I got my share.
That was a good fight.
Good job. Predictable.
Alright people, I'm going to take a quick break. I've been on for an hour. A little tired, I'm going to make myself some coffee. And I'll be right back. I am back. Sorry about the wait. Okay, now what was I doing? Oh yeah, I think I was gonna go somewhere else now. Travel. The Watch Planes.
Let's make this quick.
Do your worst.
Yeah, I think they're a little too strong. Let's see what happens when I unstack. Oh my gosh.
Yeah! Do your worst.
I'm ready when you are.
My characters are literally too strong.
No trouble at all.
All right.
Area. Yeah, I'm trying to catch her to goblins now, so I'm gonna see. Let me see. Instead of this, or put him. I'm just gonna drop a couple. Alright. I see some goblins. Any goblins? Really? No? Here we go. These aren't even the ones I want. Let me see some. Attack. Oh, they missed. Alright, let's just attack.
That was a good fight.
Oh, yeah!
That's the wrong thing anyway.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do
this. Alright, here they are. Got one.
Got it.
That wasn't so bad.
I don't know. I got a bunch of them. Yeah, befriended a new mirage. Red cap. That should reduce their power, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Right, let's do this!
Here we go!
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good. Job.
There's the door. Kidding me? You want to fight?
Come on,
you shall have it.
Here, help yourselves. My, what lovely weather we know. You're here to manage your prison.
All right. Not the nebula. Why did I go to the nebula? Shit, wrong one. Yeah, I wanted to go to the goblins again, because there's a black chocobo, which I have not been able to get, but I keep trying. Yeah, why did I go here? What the heck? Next area. I can't get the black chocobo. It won't let me last time I tried. In here was the eyeball thing, which I have been able to get. Travel. Yes, I went to the wrong place to begin with. So, after the water plains is the forest. Yeah, we'll do the forest. Oh, I have to have them on me, so that's fine. I'm trying to capture some stuff anyway, so I could deal. There we go. Not these, though. The white one, yes. Heck